Was that it?
Almost.
Slippery. Whoa, excuse me. Please me.
Oh.
It's not that low. It starts at this C sharp.
Me and OG was in the studio, or laid that shit down, and then immediately knew we were gonna do the drums. He wanted to make this shit right, so.
Started off with the hi hat. Mm-hmm. Came in with the snare. Me and Deke always like to use like a cool little knot to come between like different type of sounds, you know what I'm saying? Switch it up. So we got this baseball bat sound. Then I knew I just want to add a little sound just to spice it up a little bit.
You came through, sounds perfect. A lot of times when me and Parker like to do with the bass line is one person will start it and the other person will go in right after and kind of fix it up,
Yeah. But
switch around notes. So it's like this part is kind of like my craze and that part is kind of his craze. So they, you know, it just sounds crazy overall. So you won't get bored of this shit.
And Deco added in a ride to like fill it out a little bit. You know what I'm saying? You just start adding different sounds, fill it up.
Hey. So yeah, just put a halftime. Gross beat on the same sound, kind of brought the whole beat down, got everyone down low, you know, so when it comes back up, we can take the, you know, take the drums out for the first part, just kind of picks it back up, later.
We like to do a little fake drop, you know what I'm saying, switch it up.
And then we got a little automation going,
switch it up all the time. So I just started with a little melody.
All that tied in. We had the Cali vibe going with the snap. Had to come with. First thing you do is a little hi-hat. You know what I'm saying?
You already rock.
Pick it up. A little open hats. And then we just had to like drop it into the whole thing with the 808.